We're here.
The last event of the year. La Crosse, Wisconsin on the Mississippi River. For me, this is right in my wheelhouse. Frogging, flipping, a lot of grass, current scene, stuff like that. So, man, I'm excited. I've had this one marked on my calendar all year.
I catch 13 pounds, I can make the class. About to get real.
I'm ready to go. You know, this is going to be a really good event. There's going to be a lot of fish caught a ton of different ways by everybody. It's going to be a pretty cool event. This is an awesome place. Y'all stay tuned for the Mississippi River, last event of the year.